WCW Saturday Night. Check it out, Gray. Can you believe it? It's George Foreman, former boxing heavyweight champion of the world, who is training Hulk Hogan as he prepares for Ric Flair at Bash at the Beach.
Well, the only way he could prepare Hulk Hogan for this match would be to Hulk Hogan with his arm. And you know how you do that? He'd stand about 50 feet back and open his mouth, and then Hogan would take the slingshot and put a quarter pounder in there and let it fly. That's the only way George Foreman could teach you anything. You know, all his kids are named George. He's got 5 or 6 kids. Now you go to this guy for help, who named all his kids George. I rest my case. Shapiro could figure out this one.
All right, Johnny be bad.
Nevertheless, what Hogan's doing.
Hey, you can't deny the track record of George Foreman.
Oh, of course not.
The ability of George Foreman. The man, and Hulk, able to take the body blows from George Foreman. Hey, he is ready.
See, he's covering his tail on all ends. He's got Mr. T around, who's a bouncer and a street fighter. He's got Foreman, who was a world champion boxer. Hogan knows a little bit about wrestling. You see, now what's going to happen when all this blows up in his face? What's he gonna say to all his friends? What happened? Hogan wants it bad. He really wants it bad.
Aren't they talking about Foreman fighting Lennox Lewis soon too? Isn't that in the air, so to speak? All right, that remains to be
seen. Why not? At his age, he fought Joe Lewis. Why not fight Lennox Lewis?
Oh, Johnny B. Bad set to go against Chick Donovan. Johnny B. Bad, who last time we saw him here on TBS, pinned Stunning Steve, but no, as we had talked about last week, the referee gave the title back to Stunning Steve and earlier disqualified him for having the illegal object in the ring. But Johnny B. Badd, the athlete he is, the competitor he is, just sloughed it off, told me he'll get another shot and he'll become a champion one day soon. That's what he says, and I believe.
Well, I don't doubt he won't be packing gold someday, but I don't think it's going to be right now. Not with the likes of Stunning Steve Austin and Ric Flair as champions and Lord Steven Regal. But he could luck it. He could have a fluke. It could happen. It could happen to Hogan, too. It's going to happen. Hogan's going to win. I know he's going to win. I'll tell you why I know he's going to win.
Well, there you go. We agree on something.
I'll tell you why. It's not because of his training or not because of anything he does. It's the intimidation factor. A referee won't count him down. Oh. He'll bend over backwards for Hogan.
That's not
true. Believe me, I know it.
You're really taking this whole thing personally here.
Well, I'm not taking it personally. I'm just being a broadcast journalist. I'm just...
Yeah. Whatever.
Oh, in the nice
head first now. A jump. Johnny B. Badd in trouble. The hands of Chick Donovan here. Fans, don't forget next week as we get a cover to two count live from Atlanta, WCW Saturday Night. That's right, live at 6:05 Eastern Time. You will get to call a hotline, the first ever wrestling interactive television program. Well, you will get to choose the competitors in our main event. As we will show you potential competitors in one dressing room and the other, you can choose on the hotline. We will tabulate them as the show goes on, and they will wrestle in the main event next week. And we
will
be there.
That's the first. I've never heard of that.
That's the first time ever.
Heck, you want another first? I'll give it to the fans. I'll give you a can of turtle wax. Let you come down to the pay-per-view in Orlando, the Bash at the Beach, and both of you fans can simonize the heads of Oakland and George Foreman. How's that for a treat? And get my limo while you're at it.
It is going to be, without a doubt, the biggest, not only spectacular in the history of World Championship Wrestling, but of pay-per-view television. Hulk Hogan in his biggest pay-per-view ever, and he's had some big ones, as you know, against a man he's never met, never defeated, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Sensuous Sherry barred from the arena next week.
Do you really think she won't show up next week?
I don't know.
Tell me the truth. She'll be here. She'll be in one of those seats. Her and Flair will do something. Mark my words, Shivani.
Whoa, hitting hard that time. Chick Donovan.
George Foreman. Can't believe this.
Up on top. Whoa, the double axe handle. A cover by Johnny B. Badd. He's going to beat him with a double axe handle on the top.
That's the first person he didn't knock out with an illegal Greco-Roman punch yet.
Your winner is Johnny B. Badd. Another big match. It's Vader against the Guardian Angel. Let's go to Mantine, Oakland.